Approaching the enemy.
It's a large fleet.
No sign of them giving up.
Heck! They're jumping monsters again!
All we have is shotguns. The enemy ships are out of range.
Use close range weapons. We'll take care of the teleportation ships.
Shoot the enemy ships. I'll cover you.
Destroy the teleportation ships.
Party time.
The enemy seems to focus on dropping monsters in this area.
They're trying to suppress this area. Things are gonna get rough.
Plasma drive. Can I pull the trigger?
Launch the attack once they get into range.
So have the aliens built their civilization free of air pollution?
It's unnatural for creatures that have developed such an advanced civilization to have no resistance to pollution. That means...
they aren't the master of the civilization.
Correct. These aliens are intelligent, but I don't think that they can surpass human beings.
Unlock weapons!
Are they some poor indigenous creatures brought by the creators of the civilization from who knows what planet?
We already know the devices on the aliens are communicators, which are also their life-supporting equipment on Earth. But after some further investigation, we found out another essential function. Those machines will affect their brains and body tissues.
So the creators of the civilization made the aliens into cyborgs and control them. Similar to the monsters?
The aliens could also be clone soldiers.
Disposable assets. No one cares if they'll die from air pollution.
If we lose the war, that could be our future too.
Yeah!
right after you enter the range.
Robots landed in Russia. 200 in total.
What?
Moscow has fallen. It suffered great casualties.
The garrison was annihilated within such a short time.
Thank you.
Mothership number 8 is drawing close.
Thank you. Let's go.